Recovery is vital. Don't push heavy weights if it hurts. Don't do too much, which then means the next session can't be done. And have a Google, have a read of understand testosterone levels, because the circulating testosterone is lower, so there's less effect for weightlifting and weight training. It's still very useful, but it shouldn't be the major area of training.